prophet, peace be upon him, did so, and Allah reduced it by 10. But when he came by Moses again, he suggested that he return and request a further reduction for the same reason, so he returned. Muhammad, peace be upon him, continued to go back and forth between his Lord and Moses until Allah said, there will be 5 prayers every day, each being rewarded as 10, thus making it equivalent to 50 daily prayers. The Prophet, peace be upon him, passed by Moses once more and informed him of the 5 daily prayers. Moses repeated that he should go back again. However, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, I have asked my Lord till I am too shy to face him. I accept this and submit to him. On this journey, the Prophet, peace be upon him, was taken to paradise, where he saw dwellings made of pearls and their soils made of musk. He was also taken to hell, where Allah revealed to him scenes from the future. He saw people receiving terrible punishments for different sins. The Prophet, peace be upon him, then returned home to find his bed still warm.
ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى ولقد رآه نزلة أخرى عند سدرة المنتهى عندها جنة المأوى إذ يغشى السدرة ما يغشى ما زاغ البصر وما طغى لقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى.
Till this day, over 1400 years later, over 1.6 billion people all around the world performed these 5 daily prayers as revealed to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, by his Lord. Since that revelation, and with the spread of Islam, this prayer is performed in many countries outside of Arabia. With approximately 400 million in Africa, 10 million in the Americas, over 60 million in China, 500,000 in Australia, 700 million in Southeast Asia, 60 million in Europe, and wherever else Muslims may be, they respond.